It's because it's very enriching, not just from the perspectives of the lecturers, but as well from the other people, the other colleagues which are attending the summer school. So many different backgrounds, which just help to enrich the debate constantly, and from areas which are not exactly related to wines.